flash it down here.
Yes. Yeah, you can, they're the same, so you can put them right here. Yeah. We really look at your button. That's what's important, that we can see your button. So make sure we can see your button. All right, perfect. Made it. Welcome. I trust you had safe travels, Travis.
Yes.
Fantastic. No stormtroopers follow anyone in, correct?
We drive past them.
Okay, good. They're in full force. It's like something big is happening.
Go ahead and place your credentials at the top half of your station.
Right here. Put all credentials right here. Perfect. All right, everyone is here. All right. Yes. Safe travels, everyone. Good. All right, fantastic. Yes, indeed. So happy you've made it. It's a special day. So, welcome to the workshop. I know it's a little, well, it's a lot, but to us, this is everything. Now, I know when you walked in, you were probably thinking, hey, that looks like a lot of old junk. But I want you to look closer. You'll see that some of it is new junk. See, my companions were simply scrappers working for Savi. This time you know, you may call me Kimbe. We are the gatherers. You see, we search the galaxy, ancient realms. We travel to the forgotten places, abandoned outposts, battle-ravaged planets. And what we find, we bring here. So, where a stormtrooper sees worthless clutter, those who know see priceless history. And in these troubled times, protecting our past may just ensure future. I know you've traveled from all over the galaxy, but I will ask you a question. You have heard of the legend of Luke Skywalker, yes?
Yes.
But we hear there's another, a new Jedi. And her name is?
Rey.
And what she is leading is the spark of hope we, the gatherers, have been waiting for. That is why you are here. Build one of these. A lightsaber. Lightsaber has been wielded by some of our greatest heroes, darkest enemies. It is elegant and enigmatic. To build a lightsaber is an art. The saber is a reflection of its builder, with the force flowing between them. And today, builders, you will feel that connection. But enough talk. Let's begin. We begin with perhaps the most important element of any lightsaber, the kyber crystal. Able to focus the energy of the force, to magnify it. Some say the kyber crystal is the heart of the lightsaber. The color of the crystal determines the color of the blade. Let's go over some colors. You may know these. Blue. Like the one wielded by Obi-Wan Kenobi and his apprentice, Anakin Skywalker. And now, red. Green, Qui-Gon Jinn, Ahsoka Tano, Master Yoda himself, Luke Skywalker. Ooh, violent, rare, beautiful. Like the one wielded by Jedi Master Mace Windu. Red. It has been called the color of power, and is the crystal of Darth Maul, Asajj Ventress, Darth Vader, and Kylo Ren. But these are stories of the past. We're here for you to look ahead. So now, it's time for you to choose your kyber crystal, the heart of your lightsaber. But right now, I want you to do me a favor. I want all builders to close your eyes, and I want you to focus on the colors of the crystals I've mentioned, the blue, the green, the violet, and the red. And you will notice that one color shines brightest amongst all the other colors in your mind's eye. Now that color calls out to you. So now open your eyes, and when it's time, select your kind of crystal. Heart of your lightsaber. So at home, it's just as likely that the crystal has chosen you. Thank you. was after you selected your kyber crystal. Carefully place your kyber crystal on the green crystal holder at your station. You will now connect your kyber crystal to the lightsaber design you have selected. We will begin by building your hilt, the foundation of your lightsaber, the center of your control, and the marking that you have being considered. You're always going to do hands with the original hand. I want to go over each piece to make it easier for your construction. To the far left, you will see your chassis. To the far right, you will see your activation plates or controls. In the center, you'll find four different types of hand grips or sleeves. Then we move on to your very powerful emitters. And finally, your last line of defense, your bubble caps. Also, how your lightsaber will attach to your back. Now, building a lightsaber is a personal journey. The gatherers and I here simply guide you on your path should you need assistance. So now it is time for you to build.
Greetings, my friends. My name is Lauren. I'll be your gatherer today. First, we're going to start with our chassis and our kyber crystals. We're going to insert your kyber crystal into the center of the chassis.
The chassis, the core component of the lightsaber hilt. Now, take that chassis in hand, take the crystal, and then we bond them together by placing the crystal in the crystal chamber in the center.
Next, you're going to move on to your activation plates. Make sure that these squares on the inside match up with the squares on your chassis, so it's not too blue and red too.
It does make it easier to line it up in its center position. When it is centered, you will light up the chassis. You've chosen for your light.
Wants to blow, I can see it.
Perfect. Did that light up at all, my friend? May I? Let's see here. All right, send those powers.
Next, we're going to move on to our ribs. You're going to choose two of the four. The bigger part is going to face the center of the piece. And then give that a little bit of pressure to
the top of the process. That's why some of you guys are here. Now, the next step, my friends, is going to be choosing one of the two pairs of activation plates that you see in front of you.
Like that one, you get that rubber on.
Next, we're going to move on to our emitter. This is when he's going to lift the blade for the center and place that on the top.
Once you've chosen your activation plates, you're going to notice on the inside a set of red and blue markings that match up with the red and blue on the side of the chassis. So just put red on top of red and blue on top of blue.
It is row three, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Look at that.
Excellent. All right, now, my friends, the next step for all of you is choosing one of the two pairs. And you'll notice, like I said, on the inside, there's a set of red and blue markings that match up with the red and blue that's on the side of your chassis. So all you have to do to put them on is match the blue square to the blue square, red square to the red square. Have a wider silver band around each end, and yours all have that bronze band around each end of the grip. That is the widest end of your grip, and it goes in towards your activation plate. So that wider silver end, that one goes in towards the middle.
Well, how you feel right now?
two of the four grips that you'd like to work with. Yep. Okay. Arms are in towards the middle. Exactly. Well done. How are those folks feeling? Like you look at them like you feel. Alright, there you go. Now when you're ready to tighten that grip, you're gonna get a full knee around it and slowly
this right here is going to
nice and slow,
and down to
damage. Don't overstrip that grip or damage those activation points. It's entirely up to you, your design. That's going to be your top, so you know. So if you want that to be your bottom hand grip, yeah, that'll go right there. Perfect. Next, my friend, you're going to slip one of those two blade mirrors to go right on top, and it's going to twist in place so it's very full turn.
Well done, builders. If you have completed your lightsaber's hilt, I will ask you now to take a moment and place your hands at the center of your lightsaber. And I want you to focus on your kyber crystal deep within your lightsaber's hilt. Remember, the kyber crystal is the heart of your lightsaber. You choose elemental
nature
so that you are you find a connection with living things. Also, too, your hilt is built for those on one's limit. As you know, the force goes through all of the things. What color is your kyber crystal?
Purple.
Very unique kyber crystal. Wow, very rare indeed. Want to let you know, your purple kyber crystal is a mixture of two kyber crystals. Blue and red. A very powerful
concept.
Well done. Now, keep focusing on your kyber crystal. What we want to do is we want to continue that connection between you and your lightsaber's hilt. Legend has it
that
your kyber crystal will help you find balance in the force. Now, if you will, please, pick up your lightsabers. Hold it in your hand. Hold your lightsabers in your hand. I want you to feel and get used to the balance of your lightsaber in your hand. Hold it in hand number one. Now pass it to hand number two. Pass it back to hand number one. And if you're so inclined, pass it to hand number three and four. If not, then keep it one and two. All right. I want to let you know, the weight of your lightsaber should not change once we stabilize your crystal and activate the blade. For your blade is pure plasma and has no weight. Now, builders, please place your lightsabers back on the saddles. Let's take one last look before we activate the crystals. You have built a lightsaber. Like I said earlier, a lightsaber is a reflection of its builder. So these hilts are a reflection of your creative skill and imagination. Well done, everyone. We're now moving on to a very dangerous stage. I will ask all builders to please step away from your stations, leaving your lightsabers in place.
Yeah,
now, the gatherers are simply placing your lightsaber's hilt into the crystal stabilization chamber. This is a very dangerous process, and it must be done very carefully. My job as Kimbin is to make sure all the power cells are stable. We need to make sure that the modulation circuits are finely tuned. Very nice. All the hilts are in. Crystals are stable. Here's what I'm going to ask. What's happening?
With many parts, you began.
Yes.
With the heart of the saber, they are joined. Much more, they will become. It's time.
Master Yoda. Yes, it is indeed time. We are at the final stage. The bond between builder and saber is about to be forged. In a few moments, I will ask each builder to step forward. Then I will ask you to place your hands on your hilts, and then wait for it, because as one, on my command, we will activate. Builders, step forward. Place your hands on your hilts. And activate. Builders, please. lightsabers high. You have built a lightsaber like the Jedi and Sith that came before you. And like that, you can change the galaxy. Remember, it only takes a spark. And now please, deactivate your lightsaber.
Complete your lightsaber is. Choose your path, it cannot, but light your way, it can. May the Force be with you.
Thank you, Master Yoda. Wielders, in your hands, you hold remarkable power. And remarkable power should not be dropped on the ground. So, to help protect your new lightsaber, we're pleased to present you with the saber sheath as you depart. Now, our time here is at an end, but your journey is just beginning. It's time for you to make your mark on the galaxy. And remember, you are just as unique and extraordinary as the lightsaber you have built. And who knows, maybe next time, the gatherers will be telling your story. Congratulations, and till the spire.
Till the spire!
Congratulations.